guys, so this video is going to be on this fabulous unit that I'm wearing right now, and this unit is from RPG Show, and it's a stock full lace wig, and it's one of their glueless full lace wigs. So I did not adhere this with any glue, goops, tapes, any of that type of stuff. It has three combs on it, one on each side here near my ears, and then one here at the top in the center, but I never use that one at the top. And it also features an adjustable strap in the back. So these are perfect for you ladies that want to do protective styling, or if you like wigs just to change up your look and everything like that, but you don't want to have to deal with any glue or tapes or anything. So this unit, first of all, I love it. This has to be one of my favorite units from RPG Show because of the look of it. This is actually how it came fresh out of the box, except for the layers here. I just simply just cut with scissors just some layers right here at the very front. Other than that, this is how the unit came out of the box, with these big like barrel curls in it. And I just thought that they looked really nice, so I decided to just leave it like that and just add just a slight layer just to frame my face right there at the front. And I also love the color. We all know that ombre hair is always popular for the spring and summer months, but I think that this ombre is very, very subtle. So even if you don't want to do a blonde ombre or a red or something that's more bold, you can do something like this where it's just a nice gradual fade into a soft brown. It'll be perfect to really brighten up your complexion and give you that ombre look without having to do something that's too bold. It may not be as wearable. So I absolutely love it. This unit here is in the silky texture, but it feels really nice. It doesn't look overly shiny. I actually really like the texture on this unit. It also has a good density. Usually I'll just add a whole bunch of layers just to really frame my face and add more volume and appearance of more dimension to the hair, but I did not have to do that with this unit. If you just play around with it and loosen up the curls and run your fingers through it, you're going to get a really nice fullness and volume. This unit is in 20 inches in length. This wasn't a custom unit, it's just a stock unit. The color on this unit is the same as the celebrity on their website. I believe they had Sierra when she had the subtle ombre, and the color is just exactly like that. That's what it's listed on the site if you're interested. So I'm absolutely loving this unit. I think it's going to be so perfect for the spring and summer. If you want that really pretty subtle ombre look, there will be a link down below where you can check out this unit as well as all of the specs and everything like that. And there will also be a coupon code for you to save some money if you're interested in getting this unit or any unit from RPG Show. So I'm definitely loving this unit. I think that it's really, really pretty, and I cannot wait to wear it some more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys.